This is one of my work, and as a matter of fact, you know, this is one of my, let's say, portrait drawn in ink in 2015.